You're there anyway. Junior as well.
Should be on.
Yeah. Good ball, yeah. Two years together.
Good impression.
Which one's the hardest, isn't it?
Huh?
Which one's the hardest?
We're just getting away from the hard news looking at us.
Junior is right, huh?
Leo,
Junior is right.
You
did.
That was in the hall.
Thank you.
Chris Aaron play.
No, no, come here. Tell Evan to bring his autograph book tomorrow, man.
Oh,
to get it signed. too bad.
Just
not too bad.
Strong.
Yeah, just a little bit. Just
straight in your system.
Yeah. Nice video of you there. Yeah. But I'll come over tomorrow here to have a look. Thank you.
here. I'm looking at the end of the year. That's what I mean. Yeah, I haven't taken it since. This thing, you're putting in all the parents and getting better before you went to that.
Yeah.
This thing, he was spending that on this computer, so he says. You put in 5 or 6 other parents.
Okay, folks. First of all, again, I'd like to thank the Navan Club for having the course of condition that is in there today. Great thanks to the committee, and we've two workers, different people out there, and fair play to them, they've done a fantastic job, I think, out there. So, well done to them. Paul's done the refreshments there this morning. Well done to Paul. And I'd like to thank my fellow officers, the county board. They've done a fantastic job putting this all together. So well done to them. Well done to the players. The score was quite good out there today. And the result of that junior gents in third place is Darren McGuinness from that.
Dara's gone to a confirmation.
I thought you might just take it home.
The runner up is Jimmy Burke from that. Just the scores there, the third place score was 109, the runner-up score was 108, and the first prize goes to James Brown from Bratby.
Thanks very much.
Well done.